Hey, how's it going, peoples? Welcome to this Sunday morning. Sunday morning stream. So today we'll be starting with some Sunday morning exercises. Good. Oh, I have bison. Not by
Eleven.
All right. Ah. Oh, 11 is trying to tell something.
Alright, let's do...
Let's warm up immediately.
Let's go. Is he blocking? First attack. Alright, let's go.
Oh, I forgot about the chat. Resting chat. Alright. Hey, how's it going, Leiden?
I'm doing alright, dude. I'm playing Swamp. I want to play some fighting games. I'm just playing Rocket League. And we won a couple of
North America
friend. So I'm in a good mood to.
I just got myself into a rag match with Bison. I forgot to change it.
Round one.
It is a platinum player.
Ranked account.
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna do the same.
Play with Bison? Oh no, that's something. Oh, I didn't punish. Come on, I lost really stupidly there.
Round two.
I think we can win this match. Oh, that was EX stomp, by the way. No. Okay. Oh! No. Nice! That was very nice. That's very nice. Yeah, I'm not gonna play again because I'm gonna get destroyed. That's not my character.
You lose.
Alright, Sharif, are you ready? Are you ready for a match?
Me?
No, Sharif.
M. Bison, over 40 times.
All right. Return main menu. Man, I could have won that match.
Battle lounge. All
right, so it's gonna be 3-5. Character select off. And I am streaming, blah blah blah. Create. Oh, that's not good. That is not good.
The email that I made it is
go time.
I need to go change favorite character to my actual favorite character. Get out. All right. I am ready, Sharif. Did you get my invite?
No, I didn't.
Oh. I'm gonna send it again. Ooh, all right.
I'm thinking, can you try your, like, your email instead of your account name? I'm gonna try.
For that, you need to do forget password, I think. You cannot use your email directly on the... as a user. Let's go. Watch it. Oh, come on. I actually just did it. No match, but GG's, man. You took the W. A little bit too slow.
You lose.
All right. I'll adapt on the next one. All right, let's see.
Round one. Fight.
Oh. Not it. I should have done the karaoke. What? Yeah, you have to be careful with target interactions.
Round two.
And fight. Try not to abandon the instructions to keep on playing. When you're in the corner.
Nice.
Pyro Kinesis.
I didn't pay attention to your bar. Oh, I didn't kill. Oh, it was too high. I should have been a little bit too lower. Then I would have again gotten a little bit more active frame. Blood frames. I think it's time to incorporate V-Trigger now. I was going to do photo heavy punch, but I doubt it because I cannot get a conversion out of that. There, a pyro V trigger activation or whatever.
Final round.
My intention. Nice.
You lose.
You have the commentary, it's supposed to be.
Let me
I'm warming up because I'm gonna play Reynolds too. Yeah.
You're not enjoying, you're not watching us.
I have the stream right beside me.
Round one. Okay. You can watch the stream on Discord also in case you wanna do
because I have only
Oh, come on. Nice. That was a very nice parry. Indeed, they're helping you. Yeah, I had D-trigger and distance. You have to expect the Sogis. What? Oh, missed base. Okay. Not yet. No! Oh, you could have killed me there. Oh. GG's. Nice.
You lose.
All right.
Round one. Fight.
That was a bad V-shape. Indeed. Need to keep it up. All right, let's see.
Fight!
Oh, come on. Oh, that was twice. That light kick. Very nice.
You lose.
Very nice. What did you see in my harmonious gate? What did I see?
Round one. Fight!
Oh, I thought that was a crossword. I don't know why. Nice jumping. Oh, not looking good. Too much stagger there.
Okay. Round two.
Alright, you still have to some light to see. Oh. That's okay. Treat this as a ranked match.
Final round.
All right.
Fight.
Nice. No, that was not the idea, that was the X. I didn't have bar. Damn it. I lost because it didn't have bar. I didn't know that it didn't have V trigger.
You lose.
Yeah, I thought I had the V trigger. And I did Misogi.
You could have gone straight
into
CA.
Yeah, but I wanted to do Demon. I didn't watch it. GG's, man. You have two victories on me. You need to go to rank now.
Alright,
I need to go to ranked.
Kage.
I haven't played in a while, so I don't know. Let's just do it, you know?
Why don't you play Sharif? He's on a roll. Oh, we're ready for action. Okay, let's see what we get. Cody. Okay. We'll see what happens here.
Round one.
Fly as a pigeon. Forgot about that. Yes! He ate the thingy. Very nice.
Round two.
This is one of the best guns I've seen online in my life, and it's so good.
Maybe just Smurf. Or maybe you are all reacting to someone else doing pushing your pain points. Which is good. That's safe.
Okay. Nice.
And getting yourself some nice V-trigger gauge.
Final round. Fight.
Wow. Indeed.
Nice. Great, great, great.
Okay, lose. This might not be my day. All right, let's see. Let's finish up this fight and then. Oh, he's 8,000. Of course. Of course, he's an 8,000 platinum player, but that's okay. Let's see if we can adapt.
Fight!
It's a punish.
I guess it is.
He's saying three. Go ahead, man. You're warm.
Yeah, let's go, dude.
No. Oh, you jump, bro. Anytime.
Fight.
Oh. Nice. The what? What are the 3Ds? I will take that into account. He can return it. Not looking good.
Final round.
Come on, give me just one win. One win. Just one. Oh, come on. Of course, he's winning that. That was a big bad mistake.
Yes, it was. Yes, it was.
Now you were watching the fight. What would you have done in that particular part?
I've got a Super Bowl relay for my best run tonight.
That's nice. That's nice. What happened?
Super lucky.
coming your way.
Don't play him again, and then. Because, oh, an Akuma player. A Brazilian Super Gold Akuma. Okay. Let's see.
Round one.
Right.
Fight.
Fireball. Oh, nice. Why would you do that, Tatsu? At least my anti-airing has gone better. That happened.
I was doing a pressure sequence and he just, at some point he just stopped walking.
Maybe, who knows? It's a strategy, huh? If it's doing anything, then it may be a strategy. Oh no, that's dead. Yeah, that will depend on the outcome. Yep.
Final round.
Alright, not bad. Oh no! Well, I do have a very good internet connection though. Oh, come on. I was expecting... I'm getting destroyed by this... Indeed. Doesn't make sense. No, why did I do that? That was stupid. I deserve that loss.
You lose.
Shit. Oh, luck. Alright, if I get three losses in a streak, that's it, no more ranks for me today. Yep. Because recovering from three losses is not that difficult. But recovering from a lot of losses and sold, that's difficult. Yep. Oh, he's going for the fireball loop. Okay, next time you're gonna eat an EXP, my friend, if you do that again.
Perfect match. See if we get a 6 streak.
I can relate. I can relate. Yep. Oh, this guy died with full CA, full BH. Yeah, and it happened to all of us, man. It happened to all of us.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's the only thing that puts
me. Well, it happens to all of us, but Daigo.
I mean, people in Japan in general, like.
Yeah, but I'm pretty sure Daigo can. I'm pretty sure Daigo can win on a laggy match.
Round
against
one.
Any of us.
Fight!
With a broken pinky. Yeah, he's that good. No, that was DGP, come on! Where do you think you're going, man? Why you jump, bro? Oh! Murakeshi! I told you. I told you, you're gonna be EXDP'd if you throw that fireball loop.
Round two.
Only so. Oh, are we talking in different languages today? Elvish. Oh, he ate the anti-fireball. Neutral jump. Yes.
Ah, damn. Have to think more clearly. Shouldn't have smoked.
So, okay. Here's the thing. This is what I've learned, because I played from Rookie to Gold many times, and I have seen that sometimes I get destroyed by stupid stuff when I normally don't get destroyed by stupid stuff. That is because. So that goes because sometimes we predicate our game plan in certain in respecting certain things. Like, if your opponent never, ever, ever EXDPs or rarely EXDPs, you will have more confidence in doing pressure, like meaties or dashing a little bit more, stuff like that. But when your opponent just EXDP with complete disregard for him, his, or her life, it's completely different. Because you expect that he knows that, but he doesn't know that that's unsafe. So you expect that's not going to throw it, and then you get it in the face. And that's when you start losing. So that is also autopilot. And I figured that out. So autopiloting can be also autopiloting good strategies in bad situations.
Time for battle.
So, it is a good idea to play a little bit slower and decide your strategy on the go. Default back to punishing and defensive. And then what I do is, if I don't know the opponent I'm facing, I will go defensive, see what's he doing, and then just, I'm going to use that one. And then trying to position myself to be on that one. Sometimes it doesn't work all the time. Sometimes I get destroyed by something else, autopiloting, whatever. But paying attention is the point. That is the main thing that is carrying me right now. But it's difficult because you have to make split second decisions, and sometimes.
Injured. The best defense is an amazing offense.
Senjad says the best defense is an amazing offense. So The problem with offense in this game, which is this game is all about offensive, is the fact that pressing a button is very risky. Every time you see that red bar over there, that is risk. That is a moment in your game where you won't be able to press anything else or even block. So if you make a sum of all those intervals of time where you cannot move your character, do you think it's a good idea to keep pressing buttons? Because the more buttons you press, the less control you have of your character.
In the top 20,000.
The heavier the button, the less control you have over your character. Given, okay, more damage, combo opportunities, but only if they work. Alright, let's see what this guy does. Not bad. Not bad at all. I'll take this. Come on! That was the XDP! Unfair. It ate my input.
Round two.
Unfair. I don't think he's gonna anymore. Not bad. Not bad at all. Wow. Not bad again, huh? I'm dead. Sad.
You lose.
Alright, let's see if we can do something about this. But pressure is killing us.
Let's see if we can do something about this thing. I've just lost two in a row.
I would not keep playing ranked. I would just go casual.
I'm gonna do one more and then just go casual after this.
Round one. Fight!
How do I get rid of that crouching medium punch? Not crouching medium punch though. No! That was FTP! Come on, you gotta be kidding me.
Okay.
Not good. Oh, easy peen now, of course. Finally got you.
Standing medium punches like a spear for Ken.
Yes! Got the jump in.
Enjoy. Back medium punch is minus 2 LB.
Oh my dear.
No! Oh, he didn't get the punish.
Nothing is
Okay. He's gonna do a run grab or something. That's how you lose. So back medium punch was minus two close on block. Fight. No, it was not close. I got too old. And I couldn't solve anything out of the fight. I could not solve this. And that was it. You know what? Let's make this fucker do that. Crouching medium punch, crouching medium kick would have done the job. That is not good. A chun! If we lose now, then I think it's a good call to close it. Oh, that's really good. Get yourself into the corner. Myself into that. Not that again. Nice. Oh. What was that? Okay, maybe he pressed something and he couldn't
round two.
Gonna make it. Not enough frames. Nice. I think he's using a lot of no! Drop it! I didn't want to drop it. Oh no! If I would have done a shootout to forward, who would have shootout? That would have been. That would have saved me. Ah, nice confirm. Oh, And I just changed my grab into crouching medium punch. So that way I can catch you trying to tech me. How goes the grind, people? Everyone okay?
I'm in here.
The mind
game. Hey, how's it going, chat? Where's Linen? Linen is here.
Are you in the game here?
Yeah, I'm in the game. I think you can send me an invite. I had to sign on to my account again, so. And I skipped through all those menus and stuff.
Oh, this guy's playing.
Are you on your normal account or something?
Yeah, I'm on my normal one.
Did you get the invite?
Yeah,
I did.
I'm just turning.
Lane off on this here. Time for some Ken hands, haha.
Time for battle.
You can just set it up for whatever.
Another fight is coming your way.
I just prefer doing the longer set because I like doing the two.
Yeah.
Oh, Sagat.
I like that too.
How come you don't use the ONI account anymore? Or you just did a name change?
I'm using this account to not sully the name of the other one with losses. So when I become good enough with this one, meaning I change my rank to something else, like super platinum or something, I will go into the other account and get to super platinum. Although I think I'm gonna go and play this one until diamond. If I get to diamond. Ah, Tiger Robert Cup, huh?
No light DPS to build meter.
Nah. Oh, we could have blocked that.
Okay.
Hey. Thank you. That's it. A little bit of patience goes a long way.
You win.
Very nice. I'm pretty sure this is the same Ken player.
Nice.
Cause this one was.
Sagat is so annoying to fight.
Nah, it's not annoying. Just get close. Every time he throws his tigers, very close. Like this, see? I knew it. What? Oh no. You have to be careful with that, Chad. The Chad is dangerous.
Fight.
Oh. Yep. guess. No! Oh, he's gonna wait for me to jump. Ooh, Kara Tiger! No! I should have just blocked there. We know now that he likes to do rash stuff. So now we can take advantage of it.
Fight!
That's gonna hurt. Get out. I knew it. I knew that some bug was coming, what's gonna come out at that point.
You win.
Nice. Maybe we can get to platinum today.
Oh,
I don't think so though. Too fast, too fast, too fast.
We got only one for this. Get the future here. I'm like, okay, whatever. I'm okay.
Oh, another Sagat. All right. Let's see.
I have reached, okay.
Wait one more time. And you'll reach
Dark Gable 9,000 900 LP. All right, when you get to diamond, we get a.
Nice. No, that's not good.
No Tatsu. Okay.
Sagat Day, haha.
Yeah. Today is Tiger King Day.
Round one.
Oh, that's a nice color.
Fight.
Okay. Oh, Shoryu, and he's going to. I thought he was gonna do the crouching tiger one. Oh, he is a rock.
Round two.
I don't think I'll be able to win against this guy. Oh no. Okay, this is gonna be rip win streak.
Green, nice parry.
go.
He whiff punished my standing light kick.
You lose.
Wow. That is how it is. Okay, let's try something different. Let us try something different.
Fight!
Finally, one tiger uppercut.
Injured. No more jumping. You're eating a lot of tigers.
Yes.
Round two.
Okay.
Fight.
Ooh.
Oh my god, I'm
getting
destroyed.
Oh!
Oh! I stood up.
Okay, that was not a bad shimmy. I need to catch him on the flip side. What? Corner carry! Shuttle! He did heavy. He should have done medium. If we would have done medium, that would have
you
hit.
Win.
But it didn't hit.
Perfect.
Nah, I'm not perfect.
You breached four hundred
injured
in a ranked match. He messed up.
Come back.
Injured.
Woo.
Down tiger.
Round one.
Down.
Fight!
Too many dashes. Oh, nice tiger. That's... Indeed. Oh, okay. All right. I'll take it. You are reacting to my crouching heavy punch and then punishing. I got you. That was punch, man. That was good. Oh no! I should have confirmed that. So let's see if he falls for this. No! He didn't! Why you jump? Nice. I live to see another day.
Oh my god, what a combo.
Did he like final round?
That was nice. I mean, that was half.
That was a great cross up, and he moved forward with that heavy kick. All right, let's see if he plays again. But that was tough. Oh, nice. He won't play again because he already won. All right, let's see if we can get to 7,000. That's it. This is gonna be a last match.
It's not giving me the EXDP.
You are currently ranked in the top 100,000 in the world. Right.
Oh no!
Ooh, that second
fireball. Round one.
Oh no!
Fight!
Good. My brain is just not willing to do the work.
I don't know what's going on. All of a sudden, our connection is rolling back everything on there right now. I don't know what happened. It's starting to roll back really bad.
Round one.
Let's see if we can do something this time.
I didn't even know I got my hit a little bit.
Just need you to not do your pressure. If you don't do your pressure, then... The match!
this should make some sense to me.
Final round.
Come on, let me get that. Win streak. Ah, no.
I mean, like, shit, bro. I mean, because it's lagging for you, too.
Yeah, it's lagging for me as well.
You know?
Alright, I'm gonna do my last fight. I need to concentrate. So I'm going to mute the Discord for a moment. I should not have lost that fight.
Hack and slash.
I do not love it. Alright, one more. Okay, that trade. That does not work.
Hack and slash. ONI. You must summon the Satsui no Hater. You can do it.
It is, it's very tiring to do that, though. Oh, okay. Bars, let's go. Alright, let's go. If we keep on losing because of getting too emotional because of this, then we just stop. Because that means that we are not being effective. And need to be effective. Of course, I'm getting platinum players only now. All right, let's see what we get. All right, Tiger Lord. Of course, four wins. Yay! We gotta jump in! Okay. I don't think that should be enough to kill. But if we do this... Oh, he does back. Okay, I'll take it.
Round two.
Nice. Oh, he didn't change. Nice anti-air. Oh, good thing I had bar. Shit.
Final round. Fight.
Didn't enter you. Of course you did. Getting my space back. Of course.
You lose.
I need to be more careful with my jumps. I am getting impatient, and getting impatient against a defensive character is just being plain stupid. He's gonna be ranked us.
Round one.
Oh, that's not good.
Fight.
Back and slash. Forward hard punch. Crash counter.
All right, I'll take that. What? I was in crouching light punch. Working. Shadow. Oh. I'll take it. Okay. You got it, man. Thanks for that one. I just lost. All right,
final round.
Let's get this guy win streak. Okay, I'm just doing these stupid things. Stop being. Really? Okay. I dropped my CA combo. Okay. We are dropping stuff. It is time to stop playing. And he derunked us. Alright. I am off. I will not play until tomorrow. Okay, peoples. I am too salty to keep playing. And it is a good idea to not keep playing. So, tomorrow, Monday, I'll see you guys at the usual times. See you guys. GG's.
Hack and slash.